after the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. So far. Lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.